Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So in this video I will show you living room floor tiles design idea. So keep watching this video until the end, and if you're new to my channel then please don't forget to subscribe it and hit the bell icon for the latest video update. I wish you all the best and have a wonderful day. A living room is the area of a house which usually bring your entire family together, be it for food, homework session or just chilling out. It represents your personality in the tiles and it defines the atmosphere for your activities throughout the day. There are many different types of tiles designed for living room. Take your time in picking the latest tile design for your living room after assessing the decor and the wall color. It is necessary to keep in mind that the floor tiles match the wall tiles and well to give a more cozy feeling to your home. Tile is a great option for your high traffic living room. It's durable, easy to maintain and stylish. Choose what type of tile you would like to use, from traditional to decorative mosaic. Take into consideration how large your living room is and what size and color of tile will look best. To make it comfortable space for everyone, choosing the right color is essential. It is well documented that the colors of environment can affect the human's mood. Therefore, the color scheme in your living room should favor soft color and avoid extremes. Some of the favorite colors used in living room tiles are brown, beige, gray, amber, and white. Choose ceramic or porcelain tiles for your living room floors. Ceramic and porcelain are very similar, but porcelain is just a little denser and little less porous than ceramic. If you have a kids, this might be a good option as it can withstand a bit more action and it's less likely to stain. Porcelain does usually cost a little bit more than ceramic does, but it also usually lasts a little bit longer. Porcelain tiles come in lot of different patterns and colors, so you will have a lot of options. Ceramic and porcelain tiles are available in wider range of color choices than ever before. Classic options include warmer brown and beige, as well as popular cooler tones in a gray and white range. For bolder looks, yellow, rust and red tiles are popular. Marble tiles are one of the most popular tiles in living room. They impart an elegant and sleek look to the floor. Various colors of marble are being used nowadays for modern and urban interior. It gives a look of luxury with a glossy finish for an upgraded and appealing flooring in your living room space. Marble floor tiles have a smooth texture and a cool surface and hence preferred at home. Easy to maintain and the shine is also maintained on a regular cleaning. This is definitely the most sought after materials for flooring in Indian homes. It is something to marvel at. It's easy to clean, long lasting and offer timeless beauty, especially when used as flooring. Moreover, marble floors designs are available in different patterns and finishes. When it comes to marble, you have two options that are popular in Indian homes. Both Indian marble and Italian marble are amazing choices for your living room flooring. Look into ceramic wood if you like the look of hardwood floors. hardwood floors are great, but they scratch easily and can be hard to maintain. If you like the look but don't want to hustle, choose ceramic wood. It's really durable and is resist to both moisture and scratching, which means your floor will look nice for really long time. Victorian floor tiles are an evergreen concept and are being used by several families to enhance the look of their living room. The best part is you can use an exclusive number of tiles to brighten up your floor with this elegant concept. The pattern in this vintage design have made a comeback in recent times with several colors and design available. Come in a range of designs and shades, and so you have a lot of options to pick from. They last a long time and are durable. They are easy to maintain and clean. Wow. 3D floor tiles are trending in living room tiles. The desired image of the desired color is chosen as it printed on the floor. These give a fantastic finish and glossy look to the floor. These are also made with various illusions images. The flooring is first done with the standard model and then it is printed with 3D images. They are waterproof and extremely durable. Make a small room look bigger by choosing a lighter color tiles. Ceramic and porcelain are a good option for small living rooms, as are any other tiles that come in white, pink or cream colors. Light colors make a room look more open. Ultimately, you want your tiles to be color you won't mind looking at every day. Bring home sample of different colors and style to see what looks best in your living room before making a final decision. Choose unique color and pattern to the living room floor tiles. You don't have to stick with being cream, black, brown or gray floors. Buy tiles that come with patterns on them like flowers or geometric shapes, or alternate black and white floor to create a checkerboard. Don't be afraid to think outside the box and use bright colors like red, yellow, green or even pink to personalize your living room. I hope this video will help you to choose the best living room floor tiles design ideas. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel to see future videos. And you can also follow my Instagram account, it's Shilpa's Home Decor Ideas. And thanks for watching this video. Have a wonderful day.